Thomas's Spring Break, Part 2. Thomas headed off to collect the cars that he had shunned. Just get moving, said Thomas. It's spring break. It's spring break, Tom. Yes. Move, he said. All right, fine, said the trucks. Thomas popped under the bridge. Danger. Engines must not pass this board. Then Sir Topham Hatt came. Wait, Thomas, wait. Those will stop me, said Thomas. But the buffers were weak. Whoa, help! Then Sir Topham Hatt came and talked to Thomas. Thomas, why are you working?
Well,
the engines told me that you wanted me to work. I forgot to tell you that it was spring break. And now you've made the trucks work even when it's spring break. Yes, sir. I'll go send help.
Then Toby and Johnny come.
Then comes Johnny and Toby. They buffered up to Thomas, and then the cars released their brakes, and Thomas was back on the track. Now, Thomas, I need you to get the trucks back to the yard, and then you could go back to the sheds and have your break.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.